Welcome everyone. Operation Livian, hardcore game. We're just about into it, comprising of an M1A2C, an M1A2 Abrams, two Merkava 3 Baz, and a Paladin. Alright, we'll just head over to the heat rounds. 15 seconds to go. Unusual map for a Paladin to be operating on, but I've been proven wrong before, and I'm sure this won't be the last time. I'm just going to mute as we go into the game. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy
right,
it, and we'll see you on the other
side.
We're
guarding the Aurora satellite overnight. The weather may get a little rough, but other than that, it shouldn't be too big of a... Hold a second. I'm picking up a lot of signatures headed our way. They're definitely not friendly. I can't get a lock on them from up here. Black Company, engage. Enemies must be stopped at all costs. It looks like they're heading for the radio towers. We need those towers. They're protecting Aurora from LRMs.
Ground destroyed. Identify target.
Hostile tank.
Identify target. Hostile PC.
Well, in the end, what a giant cock up. I was in the position where I maybe was looking at a blue star, and once I fell off that blessed cliff, that probably cost me all chances. So I got the most kills. M1A2 Abrams got the most damage. Most spots went to myself. Most damage done while spotting went to the M1A2. And the most XP went to the M1A2. So, good to have a victory. Disappointing that I messed up like I did. It probably cost me not only a blue star, but the most damage and possibly, quite possibly, the most spots, spotting damage done in the game too. Never mind. A win is a win. We move on and on to the next one. Thanks for watching. And I hope you enjoyed it. And I look forward to your company next time. Until then, bye for now.